Well, it's just lunchtime here, and people, hopefully, somebody will show up shortly, and probably in the next hour or so. I think I'm as prepared as possible. I'm quite excited about this. You know, I've got some butterflies, but I think that's more of just an excitement about getting this going and telling everyone my story about how I got started and maybe how they can too with their with video blogging. Well, I guess this is it. I was really hoping I somewhat envisioned when I signed up for this that we'd go with the smallest room. There'd be people standing in the back, and there would be people, you know, sharing a seat and everything. But that's probably not going to happen. Anyways, I'm Mike Moon. I'm just a regular guy with a regular daytime job, and I watched a show, Torrent, on G4 Tech TV last April, and they showed on there how to get started and do video blogging. For me, video blogging was great because it gave me that opportunity to just blog, but within a video kind of stance. And I thought, geez, you know, I've got a lot of great ideas, I got a lot of great thoughts. Maybe someday they'll all make sense, and that somebody will say, hey, this guy's what a find, you know, he's been on the net for years. It moved fairly quickly from that to just saying, you know what, this is about me and my thoughts of the day, my life, my family, and that's pretty much where it ends. There are a few people that come along to enjoy the ride, as it were, but really, at the end of the day, it's just about me and my family and what we do. So I thought, when I was reading about the pod camp, that the least I could do is share that little bit of information that I have. I'm certainly no expert in all of this, but I've really simply, this is all you need. This website has video tutorials on how to get started. It tells you how to do the video, how to edit the video in both PC and Mac, how to get the video on the net, how to get an RSS feed, how to have the video pop up in a window, how to have video stay in your cage. It does it all. I'm just here to say freeblog.org is all that it's about. They're certainly going to be able to help you. There's no cost. Ryan and Michael Birdie and Ryan Potson, they're fantastic people. And just as Chris was saying earlier, they just give it away for free. You know, they're just sharing their information so other people can take that information and use it how they see fit. And I'm just passing on that same message that, you know, I'm no expert, but it's working for me.
So I'm not a journalist, but if I were, and I was doing an interview with you, and I was asking you, you know, why you do this, what would be your response to a journalist?
Again, it's for me. It really is just for me. My initial thoughts were when I first started out in one of my first or second blogs that maybe my thoughts and my ideas would be out there to change the world. But that really changed in that it's evolved, and it's just about me and my time and my family. And I think also just with that idea that this is a video diary. In the same way that a blog is kind of a written diary on the web that you share with people, this is my video diary. And so that I can go back and laugh at myself or laugh at the situation or remember that day or remember that time. You know, it's only, I'm less than 1 year into this, so what will it be like in 5 years or 25 years or 40 years for me?
Hello, vlogging.
Yeah, I'll have one attached to my walker. So, yeah. All right, anything else, anybody? Well, thanks for coming out.
Well, just coming back from the pod camp, and it was a fantastic weekend. It was, the session today went really well. I'm really happy with what, having the help of Casey and Rudy. I basically threw that on there just before the start. I was going over the video, and quite an empathetic person, and boy, to have Casey shove a wide-angle lens in your face with something to behold. So there'll be lots of video from that. Rudy manned the laptop, so whenever we were talking about a website or whenever we were talking about one of the processes that was used, he was there to flip to that website, flip to that screen, and it really turned out well. I kind of wish there was more people there, but I think the people that were there had a good time, and hopefully they learned lots along the way. Definitely going to go to any other shows that kind of come along my way this way. I had a hoot. I'd absolutely love to do that kind of spiel in front of other people. And I do really feel good about this whole blogging thing. I want to be able to teach others, to give them the same opportunity to capture a part of their life in video and keep it forever. So I guess here's till the next show. Anyways, I've got lots of video to go through, lots of stuff to have to go over. I'm not really sure how I'll get it all out there. Maybe it doesn't need to all get out there. You know, maybe this weekend was more about
me
and teaching me more about how to fine-tune my craft and be able to expand on my abilities. But again, I really couldn't have been happier. I really did have a blast. And so thanks to everybody at PodCamp. Thanks for making it happen. And this is Mike Lynn, signing off.